Former Huachuca City Police Chief Dennis Gray died Monday afternoon. Officials say they believe he was the longest-serving police chief in Arizona. Gray became chief in 1985. He retired just last year. There will be a public memorial for Chief Gray at the Calvary Chapel in Sierra Vista on Monday. It begins at 11 in the morning. The family requested that in lieu of flowers or gifts, donations be made in his honor to Horizon Health and Wellness.